Hey guys, this is Staten.
Guys, this is Staten, and here's some more of Secrets of the Maw. Okay. All these obstacles, and... Are you kidding me? Are you kidding me? Where's the third one? Wasn't there a third one of you guys? Okay, so I had to go back and retrieve the third guy because for some reason, but that's okay. I'll just edit that part out so and not subject you all to saying that again since you've already seen it once before. I'm really not even sure if I'm going the right way yet. Okay, it's like I could have gone down, tried to mess with the rope. It's doing that save thing, which is what that eyeball icon is. Should I go back? I was just wondering if I should try that rope slash noose thing. It may not lead anywhere, but it's like, I don't know. I don't want to skip out on anything. I did that once before, and I kind of regret it. Maybe I can't climb the ladder. Or wait, I'm being stupid here. I'm going to try one more way of climbing down it. If it didn't work, then I'm just going to continue, because... Okay. Phew. Oh. There we go. Nope. That one doesn't count. That doesn't count. That one doesn't count. I climbed down the ladder. I did it right. I just wasn't paying attention because I was so distracted. You know what? You know what? Will I die if I just fall down here? No, guess not. Good. Wait a minute. This is that long-armed guy. The blind guy. His lair. Was 6 already here? Is there a chance that 6 may have already defeated this guy at this time? Okay. Hmm. That seemed to be a huge waste of time. Trying to go into these things, they never lead anywhere. Okay, well, that doesn't seem to do anything. Oh, don't tell me I have to throw one of these guys in there. I don't know if I have what it takes. I don't have the heart to do this. Oh! Hold on. Okay. Come on, little guys. Follow me. Are we supposed to... Why is there that one that always lags behind? Okay, maybe this will do. Am I supposed to wait for something? Maybe the- Maybe not. I'm trying to figure out what to do here. Let's see, maybe if I... No! 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 Okay, but I don't get it. Am I supposed to try to know I shouldn't jump to grab onto those things? They don't seem to be progressing any further than... well, hold on. I'm gonna re- Well, can't turn it off. Yeah, I'm starting to think this was after the blind guy was defeated. My take on that is, if I remember right, in the in Little Nightmares, that table saw didn't work in the beginning. Six had to turn the power on or flip some kind of lever. So the fact that it was working just fine tells me that Six had already passed by that area. Okay, well, what I'm not understanding now is, where do I go? What am I missing here? Okay, when I added those two in, oh my gosh, I am so stupid. I'll deal with that one later. I'm gonna leave this one to the group. I'm the little guy. Oh, that's cool. Okay, well, now what? Do I put them back? Okay, well. Okay. I think I understand now. Yep, a jump scare's about to happen, isn't it? Yep. Ah! And that's the video for today. I hope you all enjoyed it. My name is Staten. Like, share, and subscribe. And y'all have yourselves a wonderful day.